yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up.
So what's up, guys? It's Adsit today, and I'm going to be doing a FIFA 16 Star Squad Builder. So this team is No Links Wasted, 4 leagues, 3 leagues, 4 nation hybrid. So let's go. So first we have Trap. Now the reason why I love Trap is you can use them in this Liga on team, well, hybrid, or you can use them on the Liga team. So it doesn't matter, you can use it for either team or another team. So he's good for like fitness teams because goalkeepers don't need much fitness. So he has 83 diving, 85 reflexes, 97 handling, 78 kicking, 8 positions and 45 speed. So for me he's perfect. Keeper, we should be finishing. Then we go to our wing backs, Perez and Sandro. Both pacey, both got good defensive qualities, and I think they're just going to be helping out Coutinho, Pjanic, and also Gabriel and Marquinhos. So Sandro has 85 pace, 81 dribbling, 80 defending, 75 physical, 75 passing, 65 shooting. And then Perez on the other hand had 92 pace, 79 dribbling, 73 defending, 76 physical, 71 passing, 68 shooting. So they're perfect at wing backs. Then we've got Marquinhos and Gabriel. They're both really tall, really fast. They might not be as strong as, say, Kompany, Kouyaté and stuff, but to be honest, for a cheap team coming up against cheap players, I think they'll be to do their dirt. So we've got Marquinhos with 73 pace, 84 defending, 76 physical, sorry. I'm only going to focus on those three stats for centre backs. Then we've got Gabriel with 70 pace, 82 defending, 76 physical. So to be honest, it's like a cheaper alternative to Koscielny. Then we've got a midfield trio of Pjanic, Lulic and Coutinho. Coutinho in game feels a lot like Thiago from Bundesliga. He's got the dribbling, and if you do the close dribbling and sprint, he always has the ball and he'll be able to get past everyone. And he always has a decent long shot. Should be better in game, but decent. So he has 82 pace, 87 dribbling, 74 shooting, 81 passing, 56 physical. And he also has 4 star skills, 4 star weak foot. And I had him on the demo. If you go to the right hand side and do an outside foot shot, most of the time for me you win it. Then we got Mullish, basically the heart of the team, who I built this team around because I think he's just like a cheap beast. If you look at his stats, everything is over 71. So we got 84 pace, 79 dribbling, 72 shooting, 71 defending, 67 passing, 81 physical. You can put him anywhere in the team basically and he'll still do his dirt. So he's going to be running up and down with his high work rates. But I might change it so he has medium high work rates and he's going to stay back. Then we have Pjanic, who's literally a mix between both Coutinho and Lulic. He's going to be going up, but not as high up as Coutinho, as he's just going to be dropping back a little bit to help Lulic, but still going to give good balls to the attackers. So he has 72 pace, 75 shooting, which is decent, 84 dribbling, 85 passing, which in game you can actually feel how good the dribbling and passing is. Then he has 63 defending, 16 physical, which is decent, and he's also a bit faster in game. Then we've got attacking, we've got Anderson, Jerome and Chamberlain. Anderson, 92 pace, 85 dribbling, 75 shooting, 74 passing. 4 star weaver, 4 star scoring, so you can either cut in on the right and shoot, take a finesse, and he has a good finesse trait, I think. And then you can go into his left and basically cross it in. Then there's Chamberlain, 89 pace, 84 dribbling, 72 shooting, 73 passing, 7 physical. Same thing with Anderson, 4 star, cutting on his left and shoot or going across into Jerome. He also feels a lot stronger in game with high medium, but I'm going to change that to mid high low so he doesn't come back a lot. Then Jerome, 86 pace, 70 dribbling, 75 shooting, 68 passing, 81 physical. He has the heading ability of Crouch, in my opinion, but he also has the pace of, like, say, Sturridge. So he's basically an all-round player. Three star, that's basically what you need for a cheap striker. Plus 75 rated and non-rare, so easily packable.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home, I was a fool with the...